Taapsee Pannu has been proving her mettle ever since she started acting. Although her choice of films have shown how she loves taking up challenging roles, Taapsee has always been tight-lipped about her personal life. But the actress has now accepted that she is dating someone and he's not an actor or a cricketer. And if the gossip mongers are to be believed, Taapsee is dating Mathias Boe, a badminton player who hails from Denmark. Mathias Boe has been playing badminton since he was 6 years old. He won his first podium finish in the 2006 European Badminton Championship by winning the silver medal in men's double with Carsten Mogensen. Boe and Mogensen also won at the Denmark Super Series, French Super Series, China Open and All England Super Series. But the defining moment in his career was winning the silver medal at the 2012 Olympics in London. Meanwhile, Taapsee has been basking in the success of her last outing, Mission Mangal, and she is now gearing up for Chand Ki Aankh along with Bhoomi Pednekar, which is to be released on October 25.